The normal crutch rubber is flat at the bottom. The new crutch rubber is not flat at the bottom. It's got a rolling effect, stop you from falling on, slipping on smooth floors, wet floors. As you can see, the flat rubber, you don't have much of a grip on any surface you go. This one, the new product on the market, you can walk through and over the sand, the mud, can walk with comfort on the beach, everywhere. No one needed to install it for you. It's as simple as the old rubber, the normal one. You can just pull the normal one off. You just pull it off. And the new rubber, you just slip it on there. It's a stick in. And you stick it in. You walk with comfort. It's a rolling effect. Wherever you're going. It's the first time in history solution on the crutch rubbers. Hospitals, clinics, everyone that need it is going to have to order this. At the moment, 2013, time ago, there was already 650 million people with permanent disabilities. So there is a big market for this product.